Just in this morning, Burlington police have identified the man they were searching for who allegedly robbed multiple jewelry stores downtown. 30-year-old James Lasayas stole more than $12,000 worth of jewelry over the last few days from businesses on Church and Pine Streets. We have just learned that the stolen items have been recovered. He was last seen on Church Street. A committee formed by the Vermont